What's poppin', Tasty Fans, your boy, Mr. Tasty Man, back at it with a banger. So now we're doing a part two. You guys completely destroyed the likes on the last Strangers Try King Pons video. So I'm back at it and bringing you guys this banger. So right now I am outside of 7-Eleven and I actually just bought these here. They're called Flavored Tips by King Pons. And basically there's a couple different flavors inside of here, right? And the way these flavored tips work is you use them when you're rolling up, okay? So you have your flavored tip right here. You put this at the end of your blunt, your joint, whatever it is you might have. Then you pop it. I want you to hear the pop. Does that pop right there? Instant flavor. So we got these right here. And I also picked up these flavored tips as well. So these are berry terps. And the ones before it, we had Mango Tango. So as you can tell, I got a couple different things rolled up here. I got this gigantic King Palm. I got these two J's, which both have the filters. Then I got a blunt that has a filter on it as well. So come here, bro, what's good? What's your name?
Hey, my name is SP Clash, S-P-C-L-A-J.
Hey, where we at? Where we at right now?
We're in Oakland, man. We in the city, man. You feel me? It's called the town, man, not the bay, man. We in Oakland, man.
From all these, bro, which one do you want to try?
Man, what you prefer, man? What you think smoking the best, man?
Try this right here. Try that one right there. So look, this is the way it works. It has a flavored filter. So you have to squeeze this shit till it pops. So squeeze it for it to pop. Just squeeze it like
that?
In the middle. Yeah, right there. Like poof on it. You can fucking taste it.
Okay,
taste that?
Okay, hell yeah.
Alright, here we're gonna spark you up. You feel me? Go ahead. Light that thing. Come on. Talk to the people one time.
It smells good.
Hit it, that shit. Get a couple ribs for the people one time. You from Oakland?
Hell yeah. Born and raised, man. Go check me out on YouTube and shit, man. Fuck with my boy though, man. It's just smoking good and lovely, bro.
You know what I'm saying? He pulled up, he was just driving at the 7-Eleven and I was like, we're about to get you. Come over here. Come hit this. That's gonna be yours too, bro. Enjoy that.
It's all good. Hey, I already got a blunt rolled up. I'm gonna smoke this just for y'all, bro.
Alright, right on.
Good. Have a good day, though.
Enjoy it. Take care.
S-U-C-L-A-J on YouTube, bro. Go check me out one time.
Hey, we're about to bless this OG. Yo, OG, come here real quick. We're about to bless him up. Right side, 7-Eleven. Oakland's just like that. Alright, check me out. So I got this J here. Get a little closer. I got this J here. You said you get lit and stuff, right?
Yeah.
All right, I got this flavored filter. So you're gonna get a little extra flavor on this one right here. So go ahead, hold that. How's that smoking, OG?
What do you have to mash the butt to make it?
You have to squeeze it. And when you squeeze it, it gets the flavor activated.
Okay.
Rip it though, rip it. Talk to the people. You need some more light? Oh no, it's good. It's good. It's ripping.
Yeah. Hell yeah. And you come up with this?
Nah, I'm just out here blessing people, giving it out. Alright, cool. Well, say what's up to the people, bro. Oh shit, my bad.
Yeah. Hi everybody, it's good stuff and it works.
Alright, bro. Enjoy that shit.
You got one for the road for me?
For the road?
Yeah, smoke with my girlfriend.
Are you with your girlfriend?
Yeah.
All right, look, I'm going to give you that one right there, bro.
Yeah? Okay. That'll work. Thank you, man. I'll take the other half.
What's your name, bro?
Rob, Vivid Vision. What's
up? Nice to meet you, bro. So check this out. I got this King Palm. It's packed. It's ready to go. It's for you.
You want me to spark this one?
Yeah, I'm going to spark it for you. Yeah. We won't get you rocking.
What's the catch? Y'all just had
it. Oh, no, it's for you. It's for you. It's just free. What's the kind of work in it? He's like, we just came to get your hot box going, you know what I mean?
I never smoked a leaf before, it's going crazy.
It's a King Palm.
King Palm.
You never heard of them?
Mm-mm.
Talk to the people, how are they? How's it smoking?
This shit going crazy, bro. This shit tastes better than the backwood, I tell you that much. Tastes better than the paper. Yeah, I definitely need to hop on these.
Check me, bro. I'm about to bless you. I'm about to bless you up. Look at this. This is a bag full of different sizes King Palms, bro. So you can pack them up and stuff yourself. So that's you. That's yours.
This is me?
That's for all you. Me. That's all for you. Yeah, that's all that's for you for free.
Hey, that's hard, bro.
Enjoy that. Hey, it was nice meeting you, bro.
Where I find your shit at?
Yeah, yeah, on YouTube. Spark that bitch, bro.
Get out of this.
You want to spark it?
You want to spark it?
Yeah, spark it for the camera.
Yeah, you want to spark it?
You want me to spark it? But I'm giving it to y'all.
Spark it first.
All right, y'all think I'm bullshit. Matter of fact, I'm going to keep it. Come on. Hey, we'll leave it. Where's your ticket? Ta-da. How I'm really feeling right now. Go. That's the long buster. I got a fight in an hour. No. 2 hours. He was about to leave like 20 minutes ago, and I'm like, dude, you're tripping. You're going like 5 hours before your flight.
I'm just paranoid. I want to make my flight. I got work. Yo, I'm so smacked, bro.
You're going to be knocked on that flight, dog.
It's going to be the best flight ever. You know what's crazy? The flight back to New York is always has mad turbulence. So, like, it'd be crazy. They're like,
you're going to fly all night, huh?
5-6 hours.
And you get that at what time?
7 in the morning.
So he's gonna fly all night, get that at 7 in the morning, and go to work at what time?
4.
I think you should sleep a little before work.
I'm gonna be so excited. I'm gonna be back. I don't know if I can sleep. It's gonna be crazy.
That's right. I'm so faded, man. Look, if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you guys hit the like button. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys so much for supporting, watching the content. I know it's been a minute since I dropped something, but here's some. Enjoy it.
Let's get it. We out.
Hey, he's singing! Hit that shit!
No, bro.
He's so shy.
I don't do that part, honestly.